You're watching Minity Maths, and in this video we are going to explain the basic angle rules which will help you to answer many geometry problems. Be sure to have a go at the practice questions at the end of the video. Subscribe to our channel for more maths videos. The first of these rules to remember is that angles in a triangle add up to 180 degrees. This is true for any triangle. We can use this fact to work out problems similar to this, where we have to find the missing angle. Rearranging the equation will give us the answer. Another rule is that angles in a quadrilateral, a shape with four sides, add up to 360 degrees. We can see this is true because we can divide the shape into two triangles. Let's solve this question by using this rule. Again, we can rearrange the equation to find the angle. Angles on a straight line will always add up to 180 degrees. Have a look at this example. The next rule is that angles around a point add up to 360 degrees. Here is an example of a question which we can solve using this fact. When we have two straight lines which cross, the angles vertically opposite each other are equal. Here, angles A and C are equal, and angles B and D are equal. Let's look at this example question. D is vertically opposite to the 143 degree angle. Therefore, D is also 143 degrees. We can also calculate angle A, knowing the rule that angles on a straight line add up to 180 degrees. Finally, as angle C is vertically opposite the 37 degree angle, it is also equal to 37 degrees. Have a go at this practice question to put into practice what you have learnt. Thank you for watching. Check out our geometry playlist for more geometry videos.